Big time.
50,000 views, huh?
Teron Forte, the eighth grader. Love your motor, young fella.
Odds of getting into the NBA.
Talent and hard work aren't enough. You also need someone in your corner who knows the system and how to play it for you.
Coach Gaines, Liberty Prep.
We're offering your son a full-ride scholarship, and that's how much we believe in his potential.
I promise me you're going to work just as hard off the court as you will on it.
I promise.
What's up? My name's T.
Y'all got a daycare team you ain't told us about?
Yo, Coach, am I starting tonight?
Yeah, you're going to be starting, little man. It's a minute after never.
My type of fly doesn't require wings.
You don't need to go to class all the time. Your practices, workouts, games.
I want you to bury your nose in this playbook.
Good.
Come on, Forte, you're in. Show us what you got.
I'm not saying that you don't grind, but I grind harder.
See that pass? He's only 14 years old.
You are now an official prospect in the eyes of the NCAA. I alone handle the recruiting process.
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm not saying that you don't go, but I go harder.
These coaches, these agents, they are gonna use you. So we have got to figure out how to use them to get out.
How do you think you're doing meeting with him?
Do you realize how involved you are? How much did you hear?
I heard everything.
Bring the ball, let's go!
We don't play for coach. We don't play for college. We don't play for the NBA. We play for the brand.
The whole thing's rigged against the people it should be helping the most. He's the reason this all exists, and he can't be paid $1.
You just gotta keep putting in work, all right?
Whoa, whoa.
What if you don't make it?
Stay away from my player, Rob.
I said stay away.
If your son is the player I believe he is, he's going to be making millions of dollars while he's still a teenager.